Okay, News, we have almost reached our destination.
Wait, I see it in the distance.
Wait, you do? Whoa, it is so much prettier than we could ever have imagined.
Wait a minute.
Why the flip are all those sea creatures dancing? Okay, hey guys, it's me, Cali, and welcome back to another video here on the channel. I just ran face first into a piece of coral. And guys, as you can clearly see, I'm in Bubblegum Simulator. And guys, it's update 24, which means a ton of brand new things. We got a brand new coral egg. We got not only one new hat box, but two hat boxes. And more importantly, a brand new island portal, which looks kind of spooky, but I'm not scared of nothing.
Danger, danger!
Ah! What the heck, you flipping dum-dum? You just scared me. Why did you do that for, you big bully? You're such a bully, you dum-dum. You're lucky I didn't give you the left, right, good night. I double dare you to come back and do it again. I'll give you a punch right to the flipping head. Oh, geez, she's coming back. Uh-oh.
What did you say?
I didn't say anything, I swear. I literally didn't say anything. I said I'd give you the left, right, good night.
You gonna punch a girl?
No, I wouldn't punch a girl. I'm not a bully. Ow! What the flip, you bully? You big old meanie. Get out of here, you dum-dum. You're such a flippin' bully. Oh, gee, she's chasing me. Oh, God, I'm in trouble. News Dev, look at this egg. Oh, she just punched me again. News Dev, we're not fighting anymore. Look at the man I've become. Son, you look incredibly handsome. I'm so glad what you've grown up to be. You look just like me. Oh, geez, he's running off. I think I've upset him. Also, Mr. Ramidino, you are looking very suave today, might I say. Though I have bought boosts and not used them at all. So I guess it's time to start opening eggs. So I did. I began opening eggs at an alarming rate while standing next to not only one normal shark, but also one incredibly suave watermelon shark. And guys, though I opened eggs with literally no luck, out of nowhere, this happened. I just got a flippin' epic pet. Can you believe it? Straight away at the beginning, I got myself a flippin' epic. Guys, I've been opening these eggs now for literally ages, like a good 5 minutes, and I haven't managed to get myself any of these pets. It's taking so long.
Cali, I'm super noob.
You are a super noob. Look how bad your pets are. You're the worst player in this game, you flipping noob. Yes, I'm sure. Look how good my pet is compared to yours. You are... Wait, why did she put her pets away? Wait, what? Wait, you mean you're not a noob? Anyway, it's time for me to start opening these eggs. Hey, get out of my way, shark. I need to open these eggs. You're literally right in the way. No entry? What do you mean no entry? I need to open these eggs. Excuse me, dum-dum. Can you move out the way? There is a beast in the egg. Wait, what? There's a beast inside the egg? What are you talking about? I know, Rami. This guy's such a joker. There is not a beast inside this egg. You're crazy. You think I'm joking? Of course I think you're joking, you dum-dum. There's no such thing as a beast inside that egg. Oh, Misen, why are you trying to give me nightmares? You're always trying to give me the flippin' night terrors. What do you mean you've got proof? Prove it, then. Prove there's a beast inside of that. What the heck? Why would you do that, Newstev? You scared me. He ate the what? What are you talking about, dum-dum? He ate the trident? No. Is that what happened to it? Are you kidding me? After I give him back to the sea beast, which made him stronger? Oh, my flipping Nora. Are you kidding me? The beast is inside this egg. I've got to know what he is. What does he look like? Look at the black egg. I see it. I can see it. It looks pretty good. It looks like a nice egg to me. It's kind of scary. I've got every pet inside of it. He cursed the egg. Wait, is that why it's all black and weird and full of darkness? Wait a minute. The beast. If it's full of darkness and shadows, maybe it's him. Wait, Mason, does the beast look like me but dark? Yes. No, it's Shadow Flipping Cali. He's inside of this egg, which means he's back inside of Bubblegum Simulator. And I'm gonna be the one to release him from this egg and finally put him back where he belongs. Guys, now we have to do this. I thought we defeated him as well, but if we defeated him in Pet Simulator, now we have to defeat him here too. What do you mean I can't, you dumb dumb? I have to. It's the only way. Wait, Maybe he cursed that sea monster from before. This all makes sense, but if he has the power of the trident, then we are in big trouble. Guys, I have to get him and I have to destroy him before he gets too powerful. This is bad news. Guys, we're gonna open as many of these eggs as we possibly can and get the strongest pets we can because we need strong pets to be able to defeat him. Wait, what? I got a flipping sea phoenix? Are you kidding me? Apparently I just got a sea phoenix. Oh, it's so pretty. Pretty, it's so handsome. I know he's saying, whoa, it is incredible. It is handsome. It looks just like me. Wait, what? News dev just came over saying, hey, handsome, and she winked at me. Oh, I'm literally blushing right now. I can't believe she's saying how handsome I am. She's just saying, so handsome. Why do all the girls say that about me? Wait, what? Huh? Sea phoenix, you're so handsome? What? She wasn't talking to me? Hey, little punk, I'll give you the left, right, good night. Who do you even think you are? She's going, oh, she's blushing. She can't even look at him. You know what? I'm putting him away. I am not having her think he's the most handsome in this game. I'm the most handsome in this game. Guys, I'm headed to the new area right now with me and my sea urchin squad to go and get ourselves the brand new island. Though I haven't blown enough bubbles to jump high enough yet. I will do. You just wait. And guys, we have arrived at our destination. Remember, guys, keep your arms inside the right at all times. And most importantly, batteries are not included in this extortionately overpriced ride. I am the first person to ever land on this island. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Even this flipping rat beat me up here. Are you actually insane right now? I am so angry. Sandy chest, you just gave me 135 million. Are you insane? Ha! You dumb dumb. Look how many chests are up here as well. This is an easy way to get rich insanely quickly. I'm leaving these dumb dumbs up here. I have got more flipping chests to open. So guys, I'm kind of bored opening that over there. I think it's time to open these now. But before I do, I want to see if I can go and exchange some more coins up to see if I can get more monies. Here we go. Come back in 1 minute. Are you kidding me, buddy? You're lucky I don't give you the 1-2. How do you do, you dum-dum? New Steph's already got the snorkel. Are you kidding me? I want a snorkel. Wait, it's not even that rare. Stop acting biggest news. You don't even have boosts on, you flipping Randy. I'm going to get myself hundreds of snorkels. You just wait and see, you dum-dum. See, I already got rare things. I got an eye patch, which I actually have to try on right now. I'm so excited to see what an eye patch looks like. It looks so cool. Oh my goodness. You actually look insane. What else did I get? I got this thing, which I think... Ow! What the heck was that? Newstep, sort your jellyfish out. He is bad. Did you just say good boy? Newstep, you're so rude. Oh, look how cool this looked. Oh, hey, Newstep. I was talking to the wall over there. I said, that's a nice wall. I didn't say... Oh, stop punching me, you bully. She's such a flipping bully, news dev. Wait, what? I got an epic. You dumb dumb. I already got an epic. Let's try the epic on. It already looks so cool. Oh my. Are you serious? It looks massive. That is the coolest thing I've ever seen. He looks like a rugby player. Oh my goodness. Why does he look so good? Wait, I also have a captain hat. I kind of want to try this on somebody. He just said, Callie, get up to the top world now. What are you talking about, you dumb dumb? What the heck is he talking about? He says, now! It's gonna be something important. What is it? I don't see anything. I just see an incredibly handsome guy, and that's me. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, what? Misen, what is it? It must be super important. The beast? No. You gotta be kidding me. It's coming alive right now? What are you talking about? I don't see anything. Wait, what? What is going on? What is that? Whoa, why is the floor shaking? What is going on? Misen, what did you do? Rami, what is going on? What do you mean we're all gonna die? Rami jumped off? No, Rami! Oh my goodness, Rami just jumped off the edge. Misen, what is happening? Huh? Wait, what? What is this thing? Ta-da! It's our flipping sea urchin. What are you doing up here? And tell me what the heck is going on. Why is the floor shaking? What happened to me? What do you mean what happened to you? Wait, the floor's starting to stop shaking. Okay, it's stopped. What happened to you, buddy? You have to tell me. Oh, no. Oh, no, what? What happened? I've become Shadows Callie's minion? No. Why did you do that, you flipping dum-dum? Listen to me. Oh, wait, where did he go? Guys, what the heck just happened? Did you see that? He just jumped up into the sky and disappeared. Oh, my goodness, that's terrifying. That means you know what? Shadow Callie is coming back, and he has minions. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What? are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And of course, we'll see you all in... Oh, jeez. She did it, didn't she? Andy's coming! Oh, jeez, she had to do it, didn't she? Now we're all dead!